spicy chili garlic toast. In a bowl, take 5 cloves of crushed garlic. Add 2 spoons of chili powder and 1/4 spoon of salt. Add some water and mix this well. This should be a flowing consistency. Switch on the flame and place a tawa on it. Add 25 grams of unsalted butter. You can see the butter is melting. Now add chili masala to it. Stir it well on low flame so that it doesn't splatter on your face. Just boil it for 2 minutes. Now switch off the flame. Take a slice of bread. Here we are using salt bread. Do not use sweet bread. Apply this masala on all the bread pieces. Remember to apply it only on one side. Now we are done with applying masala to all the bread. Again switch on the flame, grease the tawa with some ghee and place the bread on it. Remember to maintain a low flame. Apply ghee on the other side of the bread too. Roast it for 2 minutes and then flip them over. After flipping them, again roast it for 2 to 3 minutes. Again flip them over. You can see the bread has turned golden and crispy from the other side. Let it be on the tawa for another 2 minutes. Now take them out on a serving plate. Our super tasty evening snack chili garlic toast is ready to eat. Yummy!